안녕, 예사진 가진대입니다. 오늘은 성냥이 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. Who else can do this? Please come to my house. Jairus fell at Jesus' feet. My daughter is dying. Please put your hands on her, then she will be healed and alive. Jesus, let hands clean. Jesus went to his house. It took a long time to get there. Many people come to meet Jesus. There was a human among them. She had been very sick for 12 years. She quit all her money to cure her disease, but it got worse. She was following Jesus in the crowd, and Jesus' clothes as soon as the town Jesus grew this. She was helpless. Jesus felt the power was out from him. Where Jesus was taken with the human, some men from the house just rose, come and said, "It's too late. Your daughter is dead." Jesus was very sad. He wept. Jesus said, "Don't be afraid. Just believe in God. The child will be alive." He went to the house of Jairus with a trembling. There were many people in the house. They cried a lot. They looked sad. Jairus was sad too. If Jesus were here, my daughter would be alive. Daughter, my daughter is dead, said Jesus. This child is not dead. She is sleeping, said Jesus. People laughed as Jesus get out of this room. Jesus told everyone to leave the room. Jesus went into the room with her friends for advice. Little girl, get up, said Jesus. Her hands, the 12-year-old girl got upright away and began to beg. The people were very surprised. Jesus was surprised and happy too. Who is can do this? King of King. People decked to one another surprise. Iggy. A boy shared his lunch. Matvey, here is your lunch, said his mother. There are five of bread and two fish. Share them with your friend. The boy was excited. He was going to meet Jesus. He went with his friend around crowd. Come to see Jesus. There were so many people that it was difficult to be near to Jesus. Jesus got into a boat and went to a quiet place to rest. A long crowd followed Jesus. Jesus got off the boat and saw many people. People get there. Jesus went in to help them. He had many people in the evening. The disciples come to Jesus and said, "The people must be hungry. Give them food," said Jesus. Over 5,000 people come to see Jesus. The disciples were worried about the food. Jesus must be hungry too, thought a boy. The boy brought his food on this pile. When I went to give this food to Jesus, said boy. The disciples took the boy to Jesus. The boy gave his food to Jesus. He was very happy. Jesus didn't eat the food. Jesus let the people sit on the grass. He took the five loaves and bread and two fish and gave thanks to God. He gave them to the disciples. The disciples shared the food with the people. Everybody had enough to eat. To their surprise, 12 baskets were left over. Jesus smiled at the boy and his friend. "Thank you for the food," said Jesus. The boy was proud. Jesus looked wonderful to him. Jesus fed so many people with his food. The boy smiled at Jesus happily too. 이것도 이거 될까요? 아이들. Jesus walked on water. Everybody had a hearty meal with 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish. Jesus told his disciples to go on ahead of him. He also told the people to go back home. Then Jesus went up a mountain to pray. Disciples got into a boat. They were going over the Bethsaida. beside her. They could with Jesus fed over 5,000 people with only five loaves of bread and two fish. Night came, the wind soughed and the waves surged. The disciples rowed the boat with all their strength. The waves became stronger. The disciples couldn't row the boat. They became very lax. Suddenly, they stopped rowing. "Look at that," the disciples muttered. "Someone is walking on the water toward us." Despise shouted, "It's a ghost." It is I. "Don't afraid," the man on the water said. "Jesus," shouted the disciples. When Jesus got in the boat, the wind calmed down. The disciples were even more surprised. They were afraid because Jesus was with them. One disciple said, "How can Jesus walk on water? How can Jesus make the wind calm?" "It's because he is the Son of God," said another disciple. 오늘은 성경 이야기를 읽어봤는데 어땠어요? 재밌었나요? 그러면 다음.